Okay, hello everyone. Second video hoy jeto revision class on start korbo lese tar ami boss code pura discuss korim. Last class to ami ki korilo last class to electric charge and electric field er je ki theory ami discuss korisilu tar je gila formula asile je gila ami discuss korilo aro he gila derivation gila tumake apwa ulai saba moi already formula ki likhi gosilu last class eta hoy ekhon ne korim ki apra jeto part ase revision class 2 tar ami electric flux gauss law proof or gauss law jitu application eta discuss korbo gauss law pasta electric flux electric flux or jitu concept he concept to asile ki number of electric field lines passing through a surface normally that means যদি আমি এটা কন্ডাক্টিং সার্ফেসৰ মাজত যদি ইলেক্ট্ৰিক ফিল্ড লাইন্স ক্রস হৈ ওলাই যাব পাৰে আমি সেই ইলেক্ট্ৰিক ফিল্ড লাইন্স কিনিকে ইলেক্ট্ৰিক ফ্লাক্স বুলি কওঁ আৰু ম্যাথমেটিকেলি ইলেক্ট্ৰিক ফ্লাক্সৰ যিটো ডেফিনেচন সেইটো আছিলে ফাই সাফিক্স ই ইজ ইকুৱেল টু সার্ফেস ইন্টিগ্ৰেশ্যন ই ভেক্টৰ ডট অকে ডি এছ ভেক্টৰ হিয়ার ই ভেক্টৰ ইজ দ্য ইলেক্ট্ৰিক ফিল্ড ভেক্টৰ এৰিয়া ডি এছ ভেক্টৰ ইজ দ্য area vector okay dot product of electric field and ds vector is the mathematical definition of electric flux so electric flux basically what electric flux is basically number of electric field lines passing through a surface normally okay jodi ami ekhon surface amar jodi electric field lines cross kori jabo pare he electric field lines ke ami electric flux boli kam ar mathematical definition hai to dot product of electric field and ds vector as equal to gauss integration or surface integration and phi suffix e the first definition phi suffix e is equal to e vector e d s dot cos theta but theta is the angle between e vector and ds vector if theta 0 degree then cos 0 1 and flux is positive if theta 90 degree then cos 90 0 then electric flux 0 if theta 180 degree then cos 180 minus 1 and electric flux is then negative okay so electric flux may be positive negative and zero right so electric flux positive negative ba zero ko pade but jodi apni surface kono jodi perpendicular electric field lines pass hoy jay tada hole eto positive flux surface kono jodi parallel electric field lines pass hoy jay tada hole ami kom zero flux surface kono jodi downward ba one kolole electric surface area upor thakibo area vector kono jodi 180 degree 180 degree tomar ki hobo माइनस वन को माइनस वन में प्लस को निगेटिव तो ये इलेक्ट्रिक प्लस पॉजिटिव निगेटिव का जीरो ठीक है सर इलेक्ट्रिक प्लस पॉजिटिव निगेटिव का जीरो हो पाए किंतु ये इलेक्ट्रिक प्लस और प्रोट एट अ लॉ आसे जो कि गॉस लॉ ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक्स नंबर टू गॉस लॉ जी ए यू एस एस गॉस लॉ ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक्स So this electric flux depends on the charge present in a conductor. Charge present in a substrate. So electric flux linked with a closed surface is equal to the 1 by epsilon naught times the total charge enclosed by the surface, right? So Q by epsilon naught. The mathematical statement of Gauss law is what? Electric flux linked with a surface, closed surface is equal to the 1 by epsilon of times the total charge enclosed by the surface. Total charge means quantization of charge is equal to plus minus n into e. If the charge body contains positive charge, then plus q. If the charge body contains negative charge, then minus q. Q equal to minus n, right? So this one, the Gauss law of electrostatics. And we proof korechilo a equation to proof korechilo. এটা পয়েন্ট চার্জৰ কাৰণে তাৰ চাৰিওফালে এটা গাউসিয়ান সারফেস স্ফেৰিকেল গাউসিয়ান সারফেস ইমাজিন কৰিলো সেই গাউসিয়ান সারফেসটো ওপৰত এটা পি পয়েন্ট হ'লো পি পয়েন্টত ইলেক্ট্ৰিক ফ্লাক্স আছে ইলেক্ট্ৰিক ফিল্ড এণ্ড এৰিয়া ভেক্টৰ প্যারালাল থিটা 0 ডিগ্ৰী পজিটিভ তাৰপিছত আমি প্ৰুভ কৰি দিলো যে গস লৰ ষ্টেটমেণ্ট ৰাইট কৰেক্ট অ'কে এই গস লৰ এই যিটো এপ্লিকেশ্যন এই সৰি এই যিটো ষ্টেটমেণ্ট এই ষ্টেটমেণ্টটো প্ৰুভ টু পাছত আমি তিনিটা অ্যাপ্লিকেশন কৰিম গস লৰ ফার্স্ট অ্যাপ্লিকেশনটো আছে অ্যাপ্লিকেশন application of Dawes law. First application was the electric field due to a long, infinitely long straight wire. EF depends electric field, right? Electric field due to an infinitely long straight wire. That's the expression of bicycle. Electric field is equal to what? Infinitely long straight wire. What do you keep us to do?
Right?
So, this point is what we have considered. What is the point on the surface of the cell? If I say, this small angle will be the capital angle. So, point on the surface of the cell is U by 4 pi epsilon naught capital R square. Right? This point to bahir ase karne ami small angle will be. So, this is the capital angle. But point inside the cell, if people are in the middle of the line, spherical cell means hollow sphere. So, middle of the zero. Sars zero. So, Sars zero is zero. Electric inside the cell is zero. Okay? Right? So, I mean, this application already discussed for you. Our third application to my discuss for an asilu. Third application to. As you have third application to my point is so. এখিনিলৈকে আমাৰ ফার্স্ট চেপ্টাৰটো কমপ্লিট হৈছে বাট এটা টপিক মোৰ থাকি গৈছিলে সেইটো হ'ল থাৰ্ড এপ্লিকেশ্যন অফ গাউছ ল যিটোক আমি ক'ব পাৰিম ইলেক্ট্ৰিক ফিল্ড ডিউ টু এ চার্জ প্লেন শ্বিফ্ট অ'কে সেইটো মই ভালকৈ কৰি দিছোঁ সেইটো তোমালোকে চাই ল'বা এক্সামত কিন্তু আহিব Third application, right? Third application of Gauss law. Third application of Gauss law. Now, three. Electric field, EF, that means electric field, due to a charged plane sheet. Electric field due to a charged plane sheet. Mostly in the plane sheet considerable. The positive charge that uniformly distributed as well. Upon conducting sheet as well, my perpendicular to the board that has here. And again, as it comes. The way upon sheet, my own cargo is not. Because I have a positive charge, you have a positive charge. So electric field lines will have open the people. Right side, left side. Right side electric field, left side electric field. To the surface area of this seat is S. Small surface area, A part of the solution. Yes. At a point B. The electric field lines A cross section of the perpendicular or A point A, A cross section of the area vector to DS vector at point B. Similarly, next side here, we have a second one. It will electric field line E vector A cross section of the Q cross section of the perpendicular or area vector to DS vector. Because surface number of P point of distance R, surface number of P point of distance to R, or equal distance to R, similar consideration. Okay? So P cross section of electric field and area vector parallel, Q sub cross section of electric field and area vector parallel. The two side I mean electric flux form. But I want like a total electric flux. I want like a cost to application apply to the our electric field or apply to the same to the seat. Right? So I mean, keep going to P and Q cross section that are considered going to our head cross section of the two electric field and area vector parallel. I will follow P cross section of electric field and area vector parallel. দুইটা সাইডে আমি ইলেকট্রিক ফ্লাক্স পাম বা আমি সেই দুটা ইলেকট্রিক ফ্লাক্স প্লাস করলে টোটেল ফ্লাক্স পাম আর টোটেল ফ্লাক্স ইকুয়াল টু কত কিউ বাই এপসাইলন ওয়ে কিউ ইজ দা টোটাল চার্জ ইন দিস সারফেস রাইট সো ইলেকট্রিক ফ্লাক্স এট পয়েন্ট ইলেকট্রিক ফ্লাক্স এট পয়েন্ট বি ইলেকট্রিক ফ্লাক্স এট phi e suffix p integration of e vector dot ds vector so integration of e ds cos theta but theta 0 so integration of e ds but e is constant integration of ds and integration of ds is what es question number 1 integration of ds is s total surface area of surface. Similarly, electric flux at what Q? Electric flux at Q. Similarly, electric flux attitude. Again, like that, a part two ahi ho. A part two ahi ho. Electric flux at Q. Because electric flux at Q again E vector and ds vector P parallel again theta 0 degree. Here theta 0 degree again ES is equal. Value of phi E suffix Q is equal to ES.
Question number.
Okay, so that is issue on A part 2 a controlling. It a book like apply to like Gauss law, aru derive code like electric field or attack expression. Because electric flux at point Q is ES, electric flux at point Q is also ES, therefore together electric flux, ES plus ES, twice ES, right? And twice ES is equal to what? Q by epsilon naught, according to Gauss law of electrostatics, right? Applying Gauss law. Applying Gauss law to the flux. Total flux phi suffix E is equal to phi suffix EQ plus phi suffix EQ is equal to Q by epsilon naught when Q is the total charge present in the surface. So here, if phi EQ is what? Phi EQ is ES, but phi EQ is also ES. ES plus ES is equal to Q by epsilon naught. So twice ES is equal to Q by epsilon naught. So E is equal to Q by twice epsilon S. And Q by S is what? Surface charge density, sigma. Right? Q by S is surface charge density, sigma. So electric field is sigma by twice epsilon naught. So the electric field with the charge series sigma by twice epsilon naught. Where? Sigma is equal to Q by S, surface charge density. This is the hard application of Gauss law and very important for the example. Okay? Thank you.